following is an aerial from a helicopter of Prineville, Oregon. Look at how many cars there are parked there for the eclipse. Department of Transportation, the DOT, actually estimates about 1 million people are going to be in Oregon for the total eclipse. So if you're planning on going, there are hospitals there. They have medics, they have food, they have water, but please bring your own stuff. We want to say a special thank you to Baker Aircraft. They do helicopters. And they filmed all this. They've been filming it every day. So thanks a lot to Baker. See them on Facebook, shout out. And as well, if you like the channel, sub. That's easy to do. If you want to see more about the eclipse, just look beneath the video at the About page. We're happy to help you. Thanks for stopping by.